I thought I was writing a serious drama, but all the other screenwriters just started laughing. I have no idea. And then somebody came up to me and said, Atsushi, you should become a comedian. And I was like, huh?
Your father was an international banker, and yet you said he was very, very funny, which you don't expect of a banker economist, usually.
At a dinner party, like as I was growing up, he basically would tell funny things that happened to him, like jokes and so on, and then everybody would laugh. And even when he was in the hospital in Boston, the cleaning lady thought he was actually a professional comedian, and my mother was like outraged, you know. And the nurses would all go like this when they went by, and he would also go like this, and he was very cheerful. I asked my dad once, like, why he didn't become a professional comedian. And he said, oh, I don't have that kind of talent. You know, I'm actually funny among boring people, like bankers. Mm. You know, my father met the lead actress from my past film, and everybody wanted to know how he felt about it. And then I asked him, and then his answer was, well, what did she think about me? So.